horrified by everything that's going on. And I'm so horrified by everything that's going on. I'm so horrified by everything that's going on. In Iraq, Afghanistan, and Libya too, and right here at home. By everything.